It is my pleasure at this time to introduce Ms. Patricia Simcox Honeywell, Class Yearbook Editor, and Mr. Eugene Florchek, Class Valedictorian and Vice President of Straight Shooters Research and Marketing.
Ms. Lynn's fellow graduates, honored guests, and others, looking over these familiar faces really takes me back to those bygone days. Days of working and playing together, and days of cheering for athletic teams. Yay, ringtails! And days of worrying when examination time rolled around. Perhaps some of those faces of yesteryear are absent this evening because they thought our beloved Miss Lynch might have one of her famous English finals awaiting us. I was only joking. However, the small portion of alumni I noticed missing tonight are certainly not missing from our fond memories of them, and I'm sure they want us to know that they're fully present and accounted for in spirit, just the way we always remember them.
Are you guys wondering what I really did this summer?
Yeah!
Come on!
No, he was really nice. It was all very romantic.
This year.
I changed my plans.
Well, that's cool. I'll see you around. Let's go, you guys.
Where'd you know that chick from?
Huh? She's just an old friend of the family.
She's got eyes for me. Did you notice?
Gee, he was so glad to see you. He dropped his lunch. I don't get it. It was so nice this summer.
Don't worry about it, Sandy.
Hey, Sandy, how'd you like to come to my house tonight? It'll be just us girls.
Yeah, those guys are a bunch of creeps. And Zuko, the biggest creep of them all.
Where'd you get the guitar?
I started taking lessons over the summer.
Can you play anything on it?
Sure. That was a C. That's pretty good. Can you play anything else?
I don't know. Does it have a C?
Oh, come on. That's your little Elvis.
Okay.
Magic Changes by Ronnie Depp. C, 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 A, 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 A minor, F, 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 G, G, D, G, 7.
That's terrific.
Hey, you guys want to hear it again?
Sure, come on.
Don't go away again, don't make him play again. The music on.